is conditional probability. In conditional probability, the first one is conditional event. Conditional event. What is meant by conditional event? There is a definition is, if capital A comma capital B are two events in a sample space, then if the event happening after B, of the event capital A happening is called conditional event. And it is represented as B/A. What is meant by conditional event means if capital A comma capital B are two events in a sample space, then the event happening after B of a event capital A happening is called conditional event and is represented as B/A. And what is meant by conditional probability? And next one is conditional probability. Conditional probability. There is a definition is, if capital A comma capital B are two events in a sample space. Capital A comma capital B are two events in a sample space, and P of A not equal to zero. Then the probability of B after the probability of A occurring is called conditional probability. And is represented as P of B given A. Next one, if A comma B are two events in a sample space. Then P of B given A is equal to n of A intersection A by n of A intersection B by n of A. Where n of A not equal to 0.